unusual game because when you look at the stat sheet, you say we scored 8 more field goals and we took 15 more shots. And certainly we rebounded the ball. We all rebounded those guys that had 14 offensive rebounds. So if you looked at the stat sheet without knowing the score, you would say, well, UNCW won the game. Tough games, give those guys credit. I thought they made some plays down the stretch and they made some shots. And certainly, you know, one of the things that we can't do as a team, you know, you certainly can't against a team that's playing zone the whole game, can't go 3 for 25. And then, and obviously, anytime you're on the road and you're playing against your opponent and you know, they take 30 more free throws than you, it's tough to win the game.
You ever seen a game with so many technical fouls?
I haven't.
In a while?
I have not.
Those 25 threes, those were looks that looked pretty open to me. Well, is that a number that you're comfortable with your team shooting, or is it too many, you think?
No, I'm very comfortable with it. You know, certainly we have proven that we can make those shots. We're not shooting a great percentage on the year, but the guys that were taking the shots were guys that you think can make them. When you look at it, you know, Dylan Sherwood, who makes shots, he was 0 for 5. And Denzel Ingram, who's another shot maker, he was 0 for 7. And then Craig Ponder's 2 for 8. So we kind of spreaded it around to the guys that we wanted to take the shots, and they just didn't make them tonight.
Did you get an explanation on the one-shot technical, what that was about?
He told me he hung on the rim. And what I told him is, what's the difference in a guy missing a dunk?
Yeah. Coach, this rivalry is a bit, you know, reunited a couple of years ago. Do you think it's still important for East Carolina UNCW to continue to play this game?
Absolutely. It's a great game. I mean, you know, obviously, and I told those guys, you know, I thought East Carolina wanted the game more. I just told my guys, you know, when you look at it, you know, those guys got pride, and for the last two games, UNCW, we won the game. And I said, obviously, you know, I thought at the end they wanted to win the game more than we did.
You probably prepared for Tyson and White. You probably knew what you were going to get from them. But Barkley and even Zangary, who had been kind of slow all year, did some damage tonight. Did you account for those guys? Were you aware of how good they could be?
Absolutely. You know, we knew that Cottrell was a left-hand driver and was great at getting in transition and finishing at the rim. And I thought we let him off the hook a couple times because he put his head down and drove the basket and we didn't take charges. We kind of moved out the way a little bit. But, you know, give those guys credit. They played hard. They wanted to win the game. And certainly they ended up with a victory.
Anything else?